everyone, Dr. Katie here. This video is being posted on Tuesday, December 8th, 2020. Today, I'm coming to you from one of our industry partner locations, Toyota of Scranton. We're in the 15th and final week of the semester. This week, Johnson College is reporting one new positive COVID-19 case. This is the fourth reported case of the semester. This person is following CDC and state quarantine guidelines and advice from their personal physician. Even though we are at the end of the semester, the college continues to take every possible precaution to protect the safety of our entire campus community. We will continue to follow our reopening plan, wear our face coverings, and stay socially distanced. Thank you, Johnson College community, for working so hard to keep each other safe this entire semester. Hard to believe, but it's finals week at Johnson College. Good luck to all of our students. You got this. Last Tuesday, December 1st, was Giving Tuesday. I'm happy to report, thanks to so many of you making generous donations, we raised $8,210 for our annual fund. If you would like to add to our total, please visit johnson.edu/givingtuesday and make a donation today. Thank you. On Thursday, December 17th, the college is holding our annual transfer day from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. in the Moffitt Student Center. We encourage current college students who are interested in changing the direction of their education and ultimately their career path to visit our campus. Students can meet with representatives from enrollment, financial aid, career services, as well as counseling and disability services. In addition, staff members from the registrar's office will be on hand to do transfer credit analysis and go over potential schedules for the upcoming semester. Students will learn why Johnson College is the leader in hands-on education, how we expose students to industry from day one, and how our two-year degree programs focusing on careers in essential industries have the highest return on investment. If you or someone you know is interested in learning more about Transfer Day, register online at johnson.edu/transfer or contact our enrollment team at enroll@johnson.edu or call 570-702-8856. The seventh episode of the Tech Talk with Johnson College podcast is now live on our website, johnson.edu, iTunes, and Spotify. My guest is Latita Smith, the president and CEO of the Moses Taylor Foundation. We talk about the mission and history of the foundation, how COVID affected the foundation and those it serves, and the need for a skilled workforce in the healthcare industry. It's a great conversation. I hope you enjoy it. As I said in the beginning of the video, I'm inside one of our industry partner locations, Toyota of Scranton, which happens to be our neighbor right across the street from campus. I want to thank management and staff here at Toyota of Scranton for supporting our automotive technology students and the college throughout the years, especially during the onset of the pandemic. Industry is our students' campus. I want to personally thank Mary Jo Prino, the Vice President of Guest Experiences here at Toyota of Scranton, and Mike May, Toyota of Scranton's Parts Manager. Mary Jo is a dedicated member of the college's board of directors, and Mike is a member of our Automotive Technology Program Advisory Committee. Thanks to both of them for their constant support in sharing their expertise with the students, faculty, and staff of Johnson College. Now, for my final note of the week. Still looking for holiday gifts for that hard-to-buy-for individual? Well, I've got a gift idea for you. Everyone likes some type of music, right? The holiday season is the perfect time to think about giving the gift of music. More and more artists are streaming live sessions online, and access isn't too expensive. It is a great escape for people, and the entire experience with the artist feels very personal. So think about buying a ticket to one of these events. If you're looking to buy music for someone this holiday season, shop local and head to Embassy Vinyl in Scranton. The music selection is awesome, especially if, you guessed it, you like vinyl. We have established this semester that everything is better with music. So whatever holiday you celebrate, set it to music and enjoy. That's it for this week's presidential update video from our industry partner location, Toyota of Scranton. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, be well, and have a great week.